And you like the beige plastic or a terracotta?
It's half a plant pot.
We've got some compost out here as well.
And grown stuff.
Soggy, because everything's soggy out here. Grown avocado, which he grew from a sage seed. It's got lovely long roots. It's going in this pot. I'm assuming it will need to be placed in the sun. Potting mix. In there, that would be sufficient. Okay, there you go. Oh, the seed needs recover.
It's also pretty good because it's sheltered.